Hello viewers, I welcome you again here in my YouTube channel. Our today's experiment is how to estimate the particulate matter present in different water sample. So let us start the experiment. For this experiment, we need these water samples which are taken from different sites. So water sample A, B and C. We need filter paper. We need funnels, we need measuring cylinder, we need electric heater, and we also need a weighing machine. This is our weighing machine. So first, I will take the weight of only filter paper. With the help of weighing machine, I will take the weight. So our weighing machine is ready. Now this is the filter paper. I put this filter paper just here. And you can note it down. The weight of filter paper is 1.510 gram. So this is the initial weight. 1.510. So from this sample, I have already taken 100 ml water. Now that filter paper, fold it like this. Again, make the second fold like this. So you can see here four layers are there. Take three layers on one side and one layer on another. So in this way, a funnel is formed, funnel of filter paper. Now, this funnel, put it here, filter paper, and this funnel with filter paper here. Now, this is our sample, water sample, 100 ml of water sample. Now, put the entire volume of water sample here in the funnel. You can see the process of filtration started here. The water sample is filtered. So let the process of filtration complete. Now you can see the process of filtration is completed. I am removing the funnel, and from this funnel, now I will remove the filter paper. Remove the filter paper carefully, very carefully. Remove it, put it here, and make it unfold. So you can see the presence of particulate matter on the filter paper. Now I will make the filter paper dry, and again then I will take the weight of this filter paper along with particulate matter. So now the heater is on, and we'll put the filter paper on this heater. Put it. Put it carefully. Now from this filter paper, water is being evaporated. Now the filter paper is almost dry, and now I'll take its final weight. So now I will take the final weight of filter paper along with particulate matter. Now you can see, now this weight is 1.800. This is the final weight. If you subtract the initial weight from the final weight, then it will be the amount of particulate matter in 100 ml of water sample. The same procedure
you will apply with all water samples to estimate the particulate matter from those water samples. Thank you.